first obstacle we have are the monkey bars. Now, do not be intimidated by this. Even though it is a little bit challenging, if you're not that strong, it's okay. I'm going to show you some technique on how to get through. The first thing you're going to want to do is figure out which arm is the strongest. For me, it's both of them. I mean, come on, look at me. So anyway, so what you're going to do is do the best you can to keep a 90-degree angle. This puts less strain on your arm, so you can do better in other events. So when you get up there, hold this 90-degree, and that way you can easily move across just like that. You don't want your legs flowing around at all. You want to keep them nice and tight like this, even cross them if you have to. So you can skip some if you want. The best part about the 90-degree angle is when you're right here. If you're down here, you have to pull your body up in order to get all the way up there. The 90-degree, you're already halfway there. So you can easily just use your momentum and swing up, and then down is a lot easier. And then just continue to do that all the way through. Just to show you how easy it is, I'm going to go back. And just like that, and you're done.